Namaste, my dear children. Today is Naitik Shiksha Chapter 3, Swami Dayananda Saraswati. His childhood name was Mool Shankar. You are probably aware that once he remained on fast and stayed awake through the night of Shivratri. Seeing a mouse eating away the offerings from the idol of Shiv made him wonder that he must get to know the two. Real Shiv. Some years later, his younger sister passed away at age 14. About a year later, his uncle also passed away. Two deaths in the family shaken him, and he began to wonder if there is any way to conquer death. He realized that he needed to study the Vedas to achieve the twin goals. To know the true real Shiv and to conquer death. Thus, he left home at age 22 to pursue higher studies. He wandered for about 15 years in search of a good teacher. He met many fake sadhus and he also saw firsthand the poverty of India at that time that was under foreign rule. He looked handsome and was very intelligent. He was offered good positions in many temples, but he didn't accept them. He maintained his resolve to gain twin goals of his life, and finally he met his real good teacher, Swami Vedananda. Enjoy reading it. Namaste.